And yeah, it was a really good ukulele. He had a big collection of them. And I'd got one years before because I was in New York working on an album. And I found that if you were in a taxi with a great big guitar, it was kind of clumsy, took up too much room. But if you had a ukulele, and it was the same as a guitar, it's tuned the same, but a lot smaller. Anyway, so I was around at his house, and I said to him, hey, listen, I've been playing around on one of your tunes on the ukulele. So we played it together. And I'd like to play it down for you.
But I don't.